listened to you on The Business.
Maria Bamford and Paul F. Tompkins as well. And so.
So you've been through this. This
my seventh pilot that I've done, and out of the seven, two have been picked up. Well, actually, I have had. I think this is the fourth one that would get picked up. But when I came down to L.A. from San Francisco, I was in a show with Cheech from Cheech. And I think I told this story on the KCRW, but we never made it to air. It was one of those things where you get excited and you got a piece of shrimp. And you're like, oh, this is great. Sorry. Never gonna. I bought a car for cash. If you are a young actor, don't buy anything. Save all of your money. No, I learned very valuable lessons initially, and then you get excited because this doesn't happen too often. I mean, all these people are doing these interviews, and I think you watch some of the actors that have been on shows for a long time really get snooty about it and walk through and sort of and take it for granted, and this is very hard to have happen. So I am totally grateful all the time for anything at this point. Yeah,
and I've seen you did some great sets lately. Weren't you on Conan?
I did Conan last week, which is very exciting. I did it on Tuesday, and so you can just probably still see that at teamcoco.com. You should put a link.
I will.
All right, thanks, man.
And weren't you on? You were on John Oliver's thing.
John Oliver's thing as well. Yeah, I love LAist.
We're watching you, keeping an eye on you.
Hey, it's sort of creepy now. But yeah, things are good, man. I'm just I'm thrilled, and I got some other news coming out. It's actually going to happen. I'm not supposed to announce it, but you'll see tomorrow something big is going to happen. It's really exciting. So we'll see. Comedy Central show, and it's very popular, and I will be on it tomorrow. Hopefully, if it airs, we'll see. But that'll be new. So, yeah, it's the exciting stuff.
Thanks for talking to LA.
I'll see you back in L.A.